To you and to our coverage of semi-final day. As to be said, we have an atmosphere here that is really buzzing. Both teams terrifically well represented, fans hopeful, expectant, as well they might be. There is no shortage of votes for goal! They score! The ideal start!
What about that, Jim Beglin?
I just think it's clever positioning from clever movement, and when all of that is synchronised with the right pass, that's what happens.
Deadlock broken, it's 1-0.
Well, just listen to the reaction. I think you can hear the approval from the support all around the stadium.
Chip through.
Yeah, he's pulled him up for that challenge.
Look, his thinking was more audacious than his attempt.
Needs to get it forward quickly. To the left.
Loose ball, who's going to get there? Good run, ultimately thwarted by an astute piece of defending. Crowd appreciates good football all round there.
Weak strength, too strong for his opponent. There has been just the early goal here, and the score is 1-0.
This needed to be better than that. He knows it. Now the breakaway.
Paredes plays it out to the wing.
It's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing.
Thiago Silva.
Out to the left it goes.
And it's Okazaki.
Hulk. Crowd calling for him to shoot. And now Okazaki with a shot!
Belnikov. That's the whistle for half-time. Here we are, off they go for half-time. The breakthrough did indeed come in the first half. There has only been that one goal. It is very, very tight.
Well, this team has found a real rhythm to their game. The players seem to have clicked well. There's good movement off the ball. The passes are sticking. No one's afraid to have a go.
Leading 1-0 at the break. Probably into the second 45 minutes.
A solitary goal. That has been the crucial difference. Played into space out wide. Kokorin
looking to get on the end of this.
Mass.
That's not going to make it.
Mass missed it clear,
and it's been taken straight back. Paredes.
Mass positions himself well and cuts it out.
This defence just doesn't trust itself to play a higher line.
Fight the people getting it behind.
Yeah, absolutely. It just opens up the opportunity.
Son of goal! That is a great ball, but not a great finish.
It's easy to say it, but difficult to stop it when runs in behind are being made like that.
a change now with the ball out of play.
A warm ovation on his way off,
and that is the least he deserves.
Look, you can only give your all, and he's delivered in that regard, and I think the manager has probably just spotted now a little tiredness creeping in, and, you know, if that's the case, then, you know, he's doing the right thing.
Smolnikov, Kokorin. Wide to the right. And he's cut it out.
Yeah, that's top defending and preventing him turning, which can open up many possibilities.
Some good stubborn defending there.
And no, that is pretty much the end of that.
Kokorin, chance! He's had a shot! It seems as though someone has been forced to pull up lame here.
Yeah, his pain is now pretty obvious, Peter. He's not the type who pulls up unless something's hurting.
But it appears he's going to be okay, at least for now.
Zenit St. Petersburg are definitely not going down without a scrap. Their attitude just can't be faulted.
Almost there, and the players can feel it. Final seconds, this has to be it. Good challenge, he just stood firm.
Mass.
He's played him through. And he's there to hoof it away.
Away with them into the second leg.
Well, that was a hard...